Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Ants. So today the WhatsApp team announced its new update, and the update is called as Fingerprint Lock, and this feature almost now available on both Android and iOS devices. So I will show you how to enable this feature in your WhatsApp Messenger. So let's get started. So first of all, open your WhatsApp Messenger application in your Android mobile or iOS device. Now in this homepage section, you can press that vertical 3 dot icon, and it is placed at almost top of right side corner, and then one drop down menu is opening. So here you can go to settings and the last one. So here it shows my entire profile information, but you can go to account settings and the first one. Now one more time, it shows lots of account related settings, but you can select privacy and the same first option. So here also it shows lots of options, but you can scroll down, and then I get the fingerprint lock option, and it is located at the final one. So just I tried to enable this feature, but it shows one pop-up message, and the message is set up fingerprint. To use this feature, you will need to set up your fingerprint on your phone first, which means that in my phone I did not add any fingerprints to unlock my device. So first of all, I try to add my fingerprints on my phone. So just close this WhatsApp Messenger, and then I try to access my Android mobile settings. So here you can click to open the settings called lock screen and password. So just click to open it. Now in this section, it shows the first option called add fingerprint. So just click to open it, and then it asks for my fingerprints. So just place your fingers on your fingerprint sensor, but sometimes it shows fingerprint sensor is dirty. So you can troubleshoot this error by simply try one or more times. So finally my phone fingerprint is now ready to use. So once your phone fingerprint is successfully added in this section, now you can close all the settings window and then open your WhatsApp Messenger application. So same way, you can locate that fingerprint settings. So if you want to activate this feature, now it asks for your mobile default fingerprints. So just place your finger to unlock this feature. So finally my WhatsApp fingerprint feature is now ready to use, and that is possible to manage your fingerprint lock times by select these three options one by one. But sorry friends, due to the time consumption, I finished up my tutorial. So this is the way you can easily activate your WhatsApp fingerprint feature by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Tech Ants, and thanks for watching.